Marie Freeman once said, "We own too many things that aren't worth owning." In my seminars, I often tell about one of the fastest growing industries in today's society in America, and that is storage units, places that you rent, sometimes quite large places, to place your possessions. Because you don't want to get rid of your possessions, you want to keep them, even if you never see them, and it costs a lot of money. In Matthew 6, verses 20 and 21, it says, "Collect for yourselves treasures in heaven, which neither moth nor rust destroys, and where thieves can't break in and steal. For there is your treasure, and that will be where your heart is also." Well, the world encourages you to treasure material possessions, but God has other intentions. God's Word instructs us to gather spiritual treasure, not physical ones. And God's Word promises that we will be blessed when we do. In the sixth chapter of Matthew, Jesus teaches us to trust God for the things we need and not to focus our energies on accumulating material wealth, but on serving the Creator. It's a lesson that we must not ever forget, especially amid the general prosperity of life here and for the 21st century. Now, you know I do prosperity seminars. I don't think that prosperity in itself is bad. It's just that when you make those things your God, that's bad. You can have good in your life, but also remember to place the majority of focus in your life on the spiritual treasures. God teaches us to honor God, and that's good because our real riches are in heaven, and they're something that can be taken with us even after death. It is, you know, I make the joke that you'll never see a hearse pulling a U-Haul because you can't take it with you, but you get to take all that you've accumulated spiritually in your life, the love and the joy, the benefits of giving to others. That's the real riches. And we should direct our energies and our thoughts and our prayers in this direction, and we'll find that we have something welling up inside of us, and that is something that we have as a reserve for the difficult days. It is a spiritual power, a sense of wonderful well-being, and it stays with us. It can't be removed. God bless you.